Well, guys, our assumptions were correct. Brandon and Mary are expecting their first baby. In the last episode, they showed Mary taking a pregnancy test, and of course, it turned out positive. Although they both look very happy, Brandon looks scared, shitless, and I don't blame him. For one, you just went and flew to the Philippines with no money. You have no job. You're not married yet, which means I'm assuming you can't find a job there.